that's the end of the game. Kirk, any final thoughts here?
I'm sad to see this one end because it was a great game to watch. Southeast Missouri State had plenty of chances to win this football game, but it wasn't meant to be today. All you can do now is try to bounce back after a close loss like this.
Folks, that's going to do it for this edition of NCAA Football 2005. We hope you join us again soon. Again, our final score, the All-Americans, 12, Southeast Missouri State, 7. For Lee Corso and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler with our final goodbye. We'll catch you next time.